Hello, everyone, and welcome to Dice Commando for coverage of tonight's sealed tournament at Bunsen Brewer in Sandy, Oregon. Each player was given 8 packs of Spark of Hope. Because we are just learning the cards, this will be a live audio game. Please enjoy.
Four.
Very consistent.
Five.
Oh, there you go.
All right, we'll take mine.
Fair enough.
Gain your shields, sir.
Thank you.
Play a downgrade here, gain a resource from the battlefield.
Nice.
What they want is a higher muscle.
I'm gonna play Bounty Hunter Mask on Django. Gain a resource, he has plus one health. That's sitting on a 4 money turn. Pretty dope. James, they're behind your beer.
Oh, thank you.
You got it.
Yes. Yeah, we got them.
Found them. They're hidden behind my beer.
What do I feel like? Roll offense.
Tempting, but I'll pass.
Defend to play a red card from hand. It's cost. To deal you one indirect, I will focus fire over all two of my dice sharing rain damage against the same character, increasing your values by one. So I'm gonna 5 Han.
Wait, hold on. Let me do my indirect first.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna 5 Han.
Take off the shield and. Character. And then I will re-roll.
Play a yellow card, which you did. Things cost, which you did. Re-roll an opponent's die or up to 3 of yours. Oh, okay. Well, get to rolling.
And then I had ambush, so I will action on.
Okay. I'll exhaust to reroll.
That's only when it's activated. When a character is activated.
You're right. So that was two ranged, right?
And it's. Yes. Yeah. It should be. And it's discard. Discard that.
Yeah. Yeah. I thought you had. Oh, yeah. Right. Yeah. Alright, so you power action do that now.
Yes.
Alright, bring it. What do I feel like doing? Do you care about this character? I guess so. No, we don't.
What subtitle?
I will choose decline choosing subtitles.
That hurts.
He's going for it.
We'll pay one. Yep. Change counter.
Okay.
Choose one on the spot, a trooper, to remove a die showing value one or less.
I will choose.
Does not have a real point, right?
Nope. Nope, they just hang out.
Thank you. dogs here.
Okay.
Character?
Sure. Which subtext would you like to do?
Trooper.
So this is not a trooper.
Yes, it is.
That's a weapon. That's the trigger.
Oh, no.
Not gonna do it.
Oof. No money. 30% chance. Yeah, all the damage there. But if you shoot, that sucks. Dang, I thought I had it there.
That would have been pretty good.
We will blank this.
You mean?
So choose two character dice that share subtype, then turn one of those dice to any side and re-roll the other.
So re-roll.
Re-roll
that
one, yes. Okay, fair enough.
Fair enough.
The indirect.
Yes.
I will take one indirect and an outlaw, and then you take one indirect as well.
Right. Where's the outlaw? That's the wrong one. Okay. Oof. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, so 3. Oh, I guess I can just redirect it anyway. So yeah. Two defend.
Okay.
I forgot. You can just do both of them at once. Like an Aegis.
I'll claim.
Sure. I'll disrupt you. Pass.
No, but I mean this is my first time.
I'll discard one.
I mean this.
Three. Okay, so before the action phase begins, I need this.
To play your phone. So like I got started, you got me hooked.
For nothing. It's pretty cool. I like it. It's okay.
Good. What does it say? Power action. If this upgrade is on, just return this dice to any side.
Yeah. What you got, James? Roll an infinite.
Roll an infinite.
Alright. I'm gonna pay one, I'm gonna focus fire, I'm gonna resolve 6 on 10.
Nice.
Narrowly pulled that off. Take it easy.
Good luck.
We're gonna try. Oh my god, where's Travis?
Perfect.
He's gotta see this play.
Activate here.
God, I wish you could see this play. I'm gonna roll in. I'm gonna choose Scoundrel. Or am I supposed to call scavenger? How many subtypes can there be on a character?
Are you on the guy rolling in?
Yeah.
You can call...
I'm trying to call the right...
You can call midget if you want to.
I'm trying to call the right subtype. So is scoundrel or scavenger? Which one of those is his subtype?
Both.
Okay, scoundrel. Thank you.
Oh, it's gonna be sweet.
What you got, James? I really want to make this play.
It's gonna be so sweet. This card to re-roll.
Okay. Yeah, Andrew, you're gonna like this one.
This card, this one. That's the one I put on you. Oh, yeah.
Can't wait. Ooh, that's pretty good. Alright, I'm a power action defend. Play a red card from my hand, paying its cost. I'm gonna chain lightning. I'm gonna deal damage to this character, which is a scoundrel, 2 damage to that character, which is a scoundrel.
No, you have to pay to deal the extra damage.
Oh, you do? Well, that sucked.
Sorry.
Oh, that would've been so much better. Alright, instead we're gonna roll back, figure out my life. That was tough.
Sorry.
No, you're right. That's good. That's a good call. So instead, I will pitch to reroll. Actually, won't pitch the reroll. I'm gonna disrupt you. Finally figured out what I was doing. Whew. That was almost done. Dang it, that was gonna be so sweet. I'm gonna bring you for 3 indirect for no damn reason. Oh.
6 minutes.
Oh.
To interact.
Okay, I'll claim the battlefield. Don't need that. That. That might be useful. I don't really need that. Probably better than nothing.
Action here.
Okay.
Play that there.
Okay.
And roll. Roll here.
You have one resource left. Resolve resource.
Resolve. Five indirect.
Okay. Two here. Three here. I'm gonna pay to threer.
If you like what we're doing here on the Dice Commando channel, please show your support with a like and subscribe. Please remember to keep all comments civil and constructive, and to help us continue to grow this amazing community. Thank you for watching Dice Commando.